Oh shit. This sounds so peaceful, I'm not gonna lie. Is this where we were in the beginning? With the moon and the stars? I think it was. Where? What am I wearing? This is where it gets dark, innit? That's where it gets scary. Oh, and there's the ugly toad again helping us. We're dead. That was not a troll. I have no idea what it was. It already looks so much darker than when we started. And we are only 1 hour into the game, I think. Not even that. Where are we? I can see a gnome hat, but it's not letting me, oh, maybe I have to do that first. I still can't reach the bloody thing. Oh, there we go. That's actually really, really cute. Okay, can I go through there now? Oh, I can't. I literally just went through the door. Bye. Thank you for helping me open the doors. Where are we? What is that? Why is it moving? Why is its eyes following me? I don't like that at all. What's this? Is that an ad? Rocks, please don't. I'm already having sleeping problems again as it is. Maybe I do have to go down here. Oh yeah. What is this? No, come on. I can't go that way. Oh my god. Wait, there's traps? Wait, is there traps? Oh! Yeah, there is! Alright, I guess we have to go up the bramble. Alright, let's do this. There we go. What's that noise? Why is it crying? What's going on? I'm stressed. There you go. Oh, the Bramble. Yep, the Bramble, the Bramble. Why, Ollie? Why? I told you to jump. Right, we've got it. Okay, do I go up or probably down? Then I'm guessing we jump on the mushroom. And now, is it safe to go down? These traps, they look terrifying. I'm not gonna lie. They look terrifying. I'm guessing, is it safe to go down? What? Where am I? What? What is that? Can we please go back to the beginning when it was all cute and peaceful and calming and happy and not scary? Zubat! Zubat! Can you come and help me, please? Hold on, I need to catch this Pokemon by a cart. Okay, I think I can now. And there we go, Pokecatch. Pokecatch. Okay, where are we going? Oh, do I need to crouch? I can hear like a butcher. Oh no, that is off. What is that? Right, jump up there, Ollie. No one caught it? I caught a Zubat. What are you on about? I think I'm gonna become vegetarian after this game. What are you jumping down there for? Alright, let's go. Oh, do I have to look at that? It's like Lion King's being chopped up. Why are you jumping that way for? Probably because I'm in control of it. There we go. I hope. It's the way how they die, the noises that they make when they die. I hope I never have to see that head being thrown again. Has he got a tail? No, go there, Ollie. Oh, there we go. Uh-oh. Ugh, get the fin. Hello. Oh, shit. Wait, go on. We've got this in the bag, we've got it. Don't worry. This might take me a few tries, guys. Come on then. Oh, kick the leg. Kick the leg. Come on. Oh no. Yeah, we missed that, didn't we? We missed that. Go on. Jump. Oh no, I did that a bit too. Right. You've got to get the timing right with this one. Right, let's go, let's go. Okay, let's go. There we go. butcher. Oh no, the bramble. Is it called the bramble? The thing that you climb up on? Don't worry, we've got it now. Get me out of this room. It's disgusting. Oh, thank God we're out.
Olya wanted to cry.
So do I.
A couple of hours ago, he had been in this warm bed.
She just stood in that warm bed.
Now, he had almost died several times. His sister was gone, and he was soaked in smelly sewer water.
Oh. Blame the sister. It's the sister's fault. It's not yours fault, Ollie. It's the sister's. Where are we? Please tell me I can just walk on here without having to worry about traps. Oh! Let's do it, guys. I actually might go put on a jumper because it has just become really cold here. But I'm gonna do it when the dad is on because I need to go to the bathroom anyway, so I might take a little break in a bit. Oh! Oh, I did not see that. Come around here, come around here. Oh my God, I've still got them all? How did I do that? Mm-hmm. back home. What is that? No, please do not. Oh no, Ollie. Oh shoot. Okay. Oh, there's traps in here. Hey, Kevin. Grab a hold of the vigor. Okay, you can still see me. Wait, can you still see me? I died? That's rude. Okay, we're just gonna go for it. Okay, so when I'm on that side, I need to go to the other side. Okay, you need to, right, yeah, I think I get it now. I think I get it. There we go. Quite intimidating this game, isn't it? Grab hold of the bramble. Can I just say thank you so much to everyone that's been tuning into the stream tonight. I'm having so much fun playing this game. It's such a good game so far. I'm having a lot of fun playing it. So thank you so much for joining in and watching the stream. Okay, can you you can reach. Okay, before I continue that, I am going to run a little ad. And while I'm running that little ad, I'm going to run to the bathroom. So I'll be right back. I'll put some music on for you all. Some spooky music so you can have some noise in the background. I'll be right back. BRB! headed to work. See you next time. Enjoy the stream as always. Alright, Rox, so hope you have a good time at work and thank you so much for coming in for a bit. But yeah, hope you have a good time at work and I'll see you later. Oh, we're back. And I'm out of breath. Okay, I've got on my Bad Omens sweater. So if you do not know who Bad Omens is, I highly recommend you go check them out. Especially their song, Just Pretend. Ah, such a good band. Okay, we're back with more Bramble. It's getting good. Let's go. Okay. Welcome back, everyone. Actually, let me have a drink of water before we continue. Gonna make sure we stay hydrated. I definitely have to make sure that I stay hydrated because I'm not drinking enough water. Which I should be. Oh no. I'm guessing that was supposed to happen. Oh my god. What was that? Why was that so funny to me? Oh, that was just funny. Let's continue, as I'll be down here for hours doing that. Oh no! What is this? Get out. Bit. Go out. I hope I never have to go through that ever again. I'm definitely gonna become a vegetarian after this stream. Definitely gonna have to become a vegetarian. That has put me off meat. What's this? Oh, wait. Oh, cool. Is that a mouse or something? Or is it a cat? Troll? It's a troll figurine. That's pretty cool. Can you go say hello to the, no. Mushana. Hello, guys. Nicholas and Ashana. I've heard of it. Oh, that is cute. Probably the other streamer that pauses the game to play Pokemon. Okay, so you can't go say hello to the mouse, which is sad, but hello. Do I need to pick up the trophy green again? No. Okay, good. Oh no, we're back with him. Oh, what is that? Oh shit. What is that? Why is no one catching these Pokemon? What's going on? Wait, is that, that's not mold, is it? Gordon Ramsay would be pissed off with that. Ollie, please do not fall. Oh shit! We've been captured. Like, I'm playing this game really, really well. I don't know about you guys. Okay, so we've gotten away from him. What is this? Are they bullying someone? Dude, what are you doing? Dudes, can you stop it? Oh. Alright, you little shits. Come here. Little shits. I never have to see them again. Not me, I got spear stuck at me.
Lens might be big. We have a warm
stomach.
All he longed for was a friend.
Same. I relate. He's kinda cute.
Even so, this seemed like he had found one.
We'll be besties. We'll be best friends forever. Okay, where am I going? Is that the light that we've been having? No, it's a trap in it. Yeah! Gotta get away from this bitch again? Oh no. Don't put me in your mouth, I've been there mouldy filled. Oh, that is bright, that is bright. That is bright.
Comforted by the morning sun. He had survived the night, but just barely. At least he had found the stone again. And it felt like it was his sister's way of telling him.
I was too busy tweeting. Thank God we can get away from him. We're back in pretty territory now. Oh, I don't want to miss anything, so that's the thing with these games. I guess we just go up here then. Right. It It's so pretty again. It's beautiful. Oh my god, the music. I'm just taking it all in. This music is beautiful. Is that an hedgehog? Oh my god, we can ride the hedgehog? Let me get off here for a minute. I have no idea what that was. It hasn't shown up. Oh. Nakin figurine? I'm guessing that's our next enemy. That song was beautiful though. Thank you, Mr. Hedgehog. Thank you. Oh, has he got, he's got a little crown on. He's got a crown on. This is so cute. Oh, look at him and his little smile and his crown. I love him so much. What's up with you? So I'm guessing we have to help him across the water. Is that our little friend? No, it's not. Lima's figurine. Okay, where do I go? Is it this way?